HDMI dongles for my TV. This one supports almost all of the casting devices, and this will be really awesome if you have only one port or two ports with your TV. So let's open this. And this thing is around 900 rupees, and I have got it from Amazon. Anyways, let's open this thing. I've got the knife. So, anyways, cutting it. Actually, you can use this thing for almost anything with HDMI input. If your TV has the Android TV installed in it or not, you can use it. So this is the dongle. They kept the Chrome icon here, Chrome, like Chromecast. So here is the user manual for this. They have put some setup guide here. And here's the device itself. You can take it out from here. So here's the cable for the device, the power cable. Okay, let me check out this. Okay, here's the only instruction. They're saying that you just put it inside and power it with this cable. That is all. Like this. Most of you have already know this thing. Anyways, I am again making a video about this. Like this. Yeah. Oh, this is really hard. Okay, here's the device, Anycast. Okay, thank you for watching this video. I hope you will be liking this video, and I'll be making more videos like this. Thank you once again.